all right?
I'll live. I'm not the able-bodied female I was a minute ago, Mr. Brady. My foot isn't lost.
Okay, I've called this unusually late evening meeting to issue a medical bulletin.
The doctor says he's going to have to stay off it for a while, and that's going to be very hard on us. But what you can tell me is, who is going to do the cooking, and the cleaning, and the washing, and all the other housework around here while Alice is grounded and your mother's gone? Huh? Well, I'm going to tell you. While Alice is grounded, you all are going to assume the job of running this house, and that's starting tomorrow and right after school.
I give up. Me too.
Good. Now that we understand each other, hit the sack. Starting with breakfast tomorrow, we get to work.
I couldn't find it.
The mop isn't in the service porch?
Only Tiger's in the service porch.
What's Tiger doing there?
I left the sprinklers on too long and flooded his doghouse.
Flooded the doghouse?
Hi, Alice.
Hi, Jane.
I just came by to see how you were.
Well,
I'd better go find the wash.
Find the wash?
Yeah, just floated off somewhere. Hi, Alice. What's up?
Well, I'm reading a book, if that's what you mean.
Any good?
If you like love stories.
Come on, Alice. Quick, or you'll miss it.
A great wrestling match on television. Championship bout.
Rotten Otto is challenging Dirty Destiny.
Hi, Alice. Want to play some cards with us?
Old maid.
That was dumb.
I wonder just what's up. Sam, this is the sweetest thing you could have done. Coming to see me and bringing me candies and flowers. It's almost worth spraining my ankle for.
Could I take a look at it?
Why not? Everybody else has. Although I've never heard of a butcher who was a doctor.
Well, I've known plenty of doctors who were butchers.
Hey, boy, that does look pretty bad. I wouldn't put meat like that on my counter.
Sam, you always know just the right thing to say.
Right now, I have to say goodbye, because this is my bowling night. Besides, you need rest and quiet. Hey, try to enjoy it, Alice.
I'll enjoy it all right, especially Saturday nights.
Oh, boy, that's right. With that ankle, you won't be able to go to the meat cutter's ball.
No, Sam, I won't.
Well, gee, Alice, would your feelings be terribly hurt if I went anyway? I mean, being on the entertainment committee and all?
Oh, my feelings wouldn't be hurt at all. I want you to go and have fun. Who will you take?
Well, I'll think of somebody. Well, I gotta run now, Alice. Take care of yourself and ta-ta.
Ta-ta, Sam.
Hey, Alice, I saw Sam arrive with the flowers. Can I get you a basin and some water to put them in?
No, thanks, Mr. Brady. I think I'll be able to water them myself.